Wow, a rare stainless version. Oh, well. Oh yeah, it doesn't even have the sensor in it. RIP.